everyone. We recently visited Shipshewana in Indiana State, which is known as Amish County. Here in this picture, you can see Amish people. They believe in larger families. Here is one of the Amish family. This is the third largest Amish community in the United States. I was surprised to hear that they have very simple and modest lifestyle. They don't use cars, no electricity, no cell phones, no home phones, no internet, and no TV too. Basically, no connection with the outside world. They drive horse-drawn buggies. Here you can see some of the buggies that are stopped in front of the grocery store. They mostly ride bicycles and drive these buggies instead of cars. Here in this video, you can see lots of buggies parked here in the front of the grocery store, and there is an activity going on next to the grocery store, so lots of buggies are parked here. So you can clearly see they're using the buggies instead of cars. Amish main belief is that God has a personal and abiding interest in their lives, families, and communities. Amish traditions mostly include wearing plain clothing and living in a simple manner and helping a neighbor in need. This is myself and my husband in this picture. There are almost 300,000 Amish people in the United States. Mostly the biggest large settlement are living in Pennsylvania. And then Indiana, Ohio, Iowa, Illinois, Kansas, Wisconsin, Maine, Missouri, and Minnesota. Amish migrated to North America early in 18th century. At the beginning of this video, you'll see an image showing that it is established in 1841. Amish are best known for their plain clothing. Most of them are self-made. Amish men and boys wear black hats with dark color suits, solid color shirts, and black socks and shoes, whereas women wear long full dresses with black shoes and stockings. I heard that they never cut their hair, and also they're not allowed to wear any kind of jewelry at all. I also heard that men grow beards after they marry, but they are forbidden to have mustache. Their beards should not be trimmed at all. Amish people wash their feet before entering into any worship service. Here people are feeding horses with the carrots. Kids are enjoying those moments. Amish people don't use the electricity at all. However, it is alternated by the propane gas and then the natural gas. They use bottle gas for barbecue grills, gas lanterns, lamps, and also for indoor lighting. These are all the fall decorations and getting ready for the Halloween. You can see how beautifully they are decorated with the hay and grass and all those pumpkins with beautiful flower baskets. So you can clearly see in this video right here. The Amish are considered as excellent farmers, growing and storing the majority of their food. Only the purchases in stores are like flour and sugar. The Amish typically accept the photographing of their life. Their children typically attend one-room schools run by the community. Heard that they attend only through the 8th grade, and their subjects are not normal subjects. It's like history and practical farming and homemaking skills, along with reading, writing, and math are taught in the classes. Also, some technical studies related to the quilting and carpentering like that. The Amish are not involved in any politics or in the military. They are in the world, but not really of it. They don't use cell phones or normal phones to contact people. They still write letters to communicate. very, very rare of using phones unless it is emergency. Big thing is they don't have any internet also. So ultimately, there is no connection with the world. Here in this video, you can see the white buggy and then the black buggy, which are used to entertain the visitors by riding in them. These are all beautiful Halloween decorations done in the town. This is a local departmental store we visited in the town. These are all the local made decorative stuff for Christmas. You can also see all the toys related to the Amish people. These are the snow toys that you see here in this picture. How beautiful they are. Here you can see all the Amish people for the Christmas and their culture and tradition with the family, Christmas tree, everything is shown in these toys. Beautiful lamps and artwork done by the local community. This is the water pump what we used to have in those olden days. Here is the image of it. Neighborhood decorated for the Halloween. This is the hand water pump shown in the image. This is also one of the decorations of the Amish people showing for the Halloween. These are some of the groceries available in the grocery store. Mostly are from the local community. On most of them you can see Amish country and Amish county, something like that. Amish, Amish, Amish. Everything is Amish made. These are the locally made fabric material that you're looking at it. These are locally made dinner sets, plates, cups, bowls, and so much decorative items. Restaurant is so full, the waiting line for that is almost 1 to 1.5 hours inside the door. So in that wait time, people are coming outside and then taking pictures with all that beautiful Halloween decorations done by the businesses. Here in the town, we visited one of the furniture stores. These are all made by the Amish people. You see how beautiful they are made. And we're going to walk through inside the store also. Thank you. I wonder how Amish people make all this furniture without using electricity to cut the wood. And to get this fine finishing touch for each and every furniture what they make. Here you see the dining table, lantern, and salt and pepper on the dining table. I don't know whether I can do that or not with the lamp and eating on the table in the dark. Sometimes I think that's the best way to stay out of the world without any stress or tensions or pressure to do anything with it. Look at these beautiful rocking chairs that are handmade. I love them. This is me settling myself to take a nice, beautiful picture with this Halloween decoration. These are the sheep raised by the Amish people. Lots of them are there. They raise their own farm animals like sheep. I mean the goat and then lamb, horses and cows. Here you can see the board saying that Amish local handmade gifts. This is the largest flea market in whole Indiana. This whole town is crowded with the visitors who are coming from different places of the United States. Every week, this town gets 12 to 15,000 visitors from different places of United States. This is the elementary school of the Shipshewana, and you're looking at the neighborhood of the Amish people, and also you'll see some animals like cows and horses, and also some buggies. After seeing all this, I wonder how people are living without any communication with the world. No TV, no cars, no cell phones, no electricity, no internet, nothing. Everything is by themselves. They try to live in simple and maintain a greatest possible separation from the rest of the society. That's what they're living, Amish people. Great. This town has no big franchises like McDonald's, Burger King, or Wendy's, etc. Everything what you see here is local business people. This clipping of the horse I recorded in Pennsylvania when I went to drop off my son in his school. I mean the college. So while we are coming back, we saw that Amish County is located in Pennsylvania too, on our way back to our house. So when we went there, we saw this horse walking on the road. So I thought of recording it. This video I recorded in Pennsylvania. These are the cows raised by the Amish people. Same thing here, sheep raised by the Amish people, recorded in Pennsylvania. Here, this video I recorded in Pennsylvania, even in the rain, they are using the horse buggy. It's kind of hard to lead this kind of life, what Amish people are leading right now, even with all the growing technology nowadays. Leading life with no TV, no cars, no electricity, no internet. It's very hard to lead this kind of life. Amish people are so great to have their beliefs in their culture and tradition.